And I finally felt good about myself. And the whole world was saying that, man, you know, Drew's a very confident talker. He's really improved that area of his game. I had Scotland to bring me back down to earth and say, why are you talking like that? Why are you not talking like this now? That's why. Understand us. I'm so proud to be from Scotland, but nobody understands us. So I have to soften the accent.